Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, YouTube, wherever you are, and welcome to episode 2 of Zero to Hero. Now, I already recorded this episode once, but I suddenly realised after I'd recorded that I hadn't recorded the game footage. So, yes, yay me. So, I'm going to be doing another recording. Obviously, we have more trophies than last time because we've missed some games. However, we still haven't lost a game. All games with 3 crown wins except for one. And we did get a magical chest, as you can see. But unfortunately, so I don't have any recordings of those games. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to play some more games for you and do another recording. And unfortunately, this video will be going up a little bit late as a result, because I now have to re-record this, as I say, and have to edit it and everything. But you'll get your video regardless. So let us begin, and we'll start with our first game. Okay, we're playing someone whose name I cannot pronounce, no clan, that's okay. Let things go slowly. I think we'll just start with a nice, easy giant at the back. There's some goblins there, the tower can deal with those. That's fine. Throw some archers behind the giant, just a bit of support. And I think we'll throw a bomber down as well. Get a witch down. We're not going to throw, we're not going to worry about the fireball. The giant's going to die, but everything else is going to go down. There we go. And we get a baby dragon to support the back. Lovely. That's a lot of damage there. And the witch goes down, unfortunately, but the baby dragon does keep going. We're going to let our elixir build. Let's let the baby dragon do its thing. He's obviously got the same idea, he's got the list to build. There comes another witch. We'll start a giant in the back. And we'll get some archers down. The tower can start hitting on the witch as soon as the witch locks and the giant. There we go. We'll put a knight down in front as well to tank for the giant, so the giant can get some good damage in. And we'll get a bomber down, because I'm pretty sure he's going to throw his bomber down at any moment. Should be... Oh no, he's gone for the giant. Okay. And a mini pecker. Right, I'm confused at that player. I mean, he might kill the giant, but he still lost his tower. He'll kill a witch tower and knock this giant off. Go. No, no, that's not fireball. That's too greedy. Get a baby dragon down. That's fine. There we go. Get a giant going down the other tower. Archers down to help the witch with the baby dragon. Come on, come on, archers. Yeah, there we go. A bomber and a knight down. Giant doing work on the tower. Get the baby dragon down to help. There we go. Get the witch down to deal with the goblins. Archers down. This is actually looking a little bit risky now. Got the witch now working on that side. Baby dragon can go down. Get the witch down. This is going to be, this is a really tough match, this one. But we get away with it just. There we go. 1-0. That's perfect. There we go. It's not so bad. And luckily, we managed to pull that one out of the bag. Oh dear. Right, so 236 trophies. Let's go on to our next battle. And just as a reminder, I am playing on PC for those who haven't watched before, because my devices are fill up with my other accounts. Unfortunately, I can't afford to have several phones. So, there we go. That was a very long barrel. Dragon down. Wow, this guy's got really high level cards. He's really been upgraded. Okay, the witch goes down. That's okay. We get a bomber down behind the baby dragon. Yeah, this one might be a rough match. This one, he says card levels are a bit higher than ours. High level towers. The archer down, get the witch down as well to help.
Tower's going to take a little bit of damage. Giant is going to get a few hits, but it's not too bad. There you go with the... That's good. Ooh, the archer's fortunately poked out from behind. Yeah, it's a bit of damage there. Let's get the giant out. There we go, giant to tank. Get the knight out behind. Beautiful, that's a nice little push we've got going there. We should take the tower with this push. This fireball's going to be ready any moment though, so we've got to be careful for that. Let's get the baby dragon down, get on that tanking there. Good, good, good. We've got everything on the tower. There's the fireball. There it is. We might as well get a bomber down, just get a few hits on that tower. Knight's doing some good work there. Bomber should get two or three shots. Oh, he's going for the King Tower. Absolutely fine. He's obviously given up. That's absolutely fine with me. Here comes the baby dragon. There we go. How I expected that, but should just survive. Oh, no, he did get a tower. Okay, that's fine. We are going to kill the tower, though. King Tower. There we go. King Tower's down. That was a rough match. So, yeah. Definitely something going on there with the old level ups. I don't know whether the guy dropped or whether he was just taking it very slow. I'm going to have a look, actually, and see. How many trophies he has. Oh no, he was... Yeah, he lost 5 trophies. He was at his highest. Okay. Well, there we go then. He's just been levelling his cards up, obviously. Alright, well, we have one more game to play. So we'll do that for you. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get close enough to get the crown chest open, but I did open one in the last video that wasn't recorded, unfortunately. Nothing special, though. Okay, so we're playing Shota from No Clan. Let's get a giant on the back. Standard opening. I apologise for the traffic sounds outside. I've got the windows open because it's very warm today. There we go. And he's not doing anything. Ah, there we go. So I do apologise for the quality of the recording, but for some reason it's slightly laggy today, and I don't know why. I'm just going to do the best we can. Giant's doing his work that side. Tower can take those goblins out. And drop a knight down by the archer. Save the baby dragon some health. There we go. Bomber. Drop that down, kill the giant off. Shouldn't get to the tower. There we go. And we'll get some archers down. Ooh, that's lagging hard. Wow. Some archers down behind the tower. There we go. One of those archers is going to die, unfortunately, but that's okay. The other one will kill the tower. We'll get a giant down at the bridge. Get a nice push going. There's a knight. Oh, there's a mini pecker as well. Okay. Well, let's get a witch down and get some skeletons brewing to save. There we go. That should take out the knight quite nicely. Beautiful knight in front of the witch. No, we're not going to get a bomb down. No, we're going to drop baby dragon. Okay, we're in double elixir time. The tower's quite weak. There we go, baby dragon to take the archers out. Beautiful, and should finish off the tower. Oh no, we've got the giant down in time. Okay, our archers and a bomber will finish that. We'll get a witch down as well to help out. Put our own giant down, distract things. Baby dragon behind. Archers. Wow. Another bomber. giant. God, I think I'm gonna have to start throwing fireballs. He knows that we've only got to get back to our fireball and we're all good. And there we go. Fireball for the win. Oof, that was a rough game.
Good game, but a rough game.
Okay, there we go. So unfortunately, no chest to open for you because I said I did open them in the other recording that didn't get recorded. So, I know it's a bit quick, I know the quality's not great, but thank you for watching anyway. Please like and subscribe if you liked this video, please dislike it if you didn't. And hopefully I will see you next time with a much better quality recording. So see you then.